All right, welcome back to Payday 2 VR. This is the fifth part, I want to say. I just purchased the Akimbo Contractor dual pistols, so I got a new weapon. I upgraded my character a little more, made him a little more tankier. Upgraded my crew chief thing that I got going down here. So we're going to go ahead now and go into the next mission.
Vince, I need assistance unloading some weapons. I've set up a deal in Alaska, but I need an escort to keep the transaction secure, yeah?
Locke has asked for help guarding the weapons transaction in Alaska. Says he's not expecting trouble, but wants some reliable security just in case. Looks like it might be an easy payday if you can put up with the cold. Damn it, Locke. You better not be messing with my crew. We had a contract.
Fuck, now what?
Couldn't be helped, my friends. Just business. You understand? Yeah?
It's a setup. Damprax sold us out. SWAT's incoming. Time to fight your way out.
All right, here we go.
My little smiling friend.
Locke got away, but we'll have our payback later.
Stay put.
The ship by the docks belongs to the butcher. Yeah. Locke sold her out too.
Alright, let's get out of here. This is pretty crazy. Yeah, the VR does not handle the doors well on this one. I'm out of ammo? Oh. Oops.
Your help is needed, guys. Get over there ASAP.
There he is!
Captain, it's trapped behind door. You cannot break us through.
What is this nonsense?
Finally, found it!
A saw? Good. That's gonna come in handy. You should help the captain, gang. Take that saw and put it to use on the door.
A door, okay. Oh, jeez. Go, go, go.
Let's open this sucker up.
This ain't gonna feel good.
Keep an eye on that saw until it's
ow.
Done.
Ow, ow, ow.
Damn. Get the saw going again.
Yeah, working on it.
Jet shield!
Come on! Come on! John Wick's still okay? Okay, good. How are they getting by John Wick over there?
I will go back to boat and contact you with instructions.
Give me that money.
Do whatever the captain asks, guys. I can't get you out any other way right now. So he's your only ticket back to warm weather.
Don't move! Stay where you are!
So I don't have you following me again. So I know how to make him stay still, but I don't know how to have him follow me again. Oh well. Oh man, I need these guys to come with me. Maybe I don't. We just have John Wick helping.
Ah, perfect. Now they go to
Okay, now they're following me anyway, so that works. Oh, I cannot do that in VR. Oh man, there's a lot of them. What is that?
Well, is now feeling his boat.
Oh, we gotta defend this? Okay, got it.
Got it.
are you moving? I told you guys to stay put. Maybe I didn't actually.
Hey, Rock! Follow my lead!
Oh, what? How did that happen?
Show no goddamn fear!
Stay where you are!
Back to that one. That's what we're talking about.
Not much more.
Kick ass, fellas. I don't need to holler at you, but you did great back there.
Do-do-do-do. Oh, I'm out of ammo. How's our fueling going?
Fuel tank is full. Well done.
Alright.
Can you please lose ship from dock?
Yes.
No move.
Hey, quick! Come with
okay.
me.
Hey, Sydney! Follow me.
Rushed. Come with me.
Hey, I get it, the controls now. I actually had to look up how to control your AI teammates. Now let's cut the ship loose and get out of here. Yeah, the shield. Get out of here. Hey, what do we got left? That looks like it. That was a pretty fun mission. The game's fairly easy on normal. I imagine the difficulty really bumps up on a harder difficulty. But I feel like I don't know if I'm comfortable enough playing the game on a harder difficulty quite yet. I finished all of Serious Sam, which is a lot harder than this on normal, on the same difficulty. So I'm kind of curious to try a harder difficulty, especially I'm assuming you get more experience and rewards, so. Kind of tempted to try it. Maybe next mission. Like go back to something easy. Well, all these are zero risk, so they're all pretty easy. I'll see what we get. Always a gun part. Pistol crossbow.